He's the nemesis now. You know what I mean?
All I know of is if I ever do have kids, more kids, when they ask me, Daddy, can we make a cake? I'm going to do it. I'm just going to say, guys,
oh, yeah.
I'm sorry. But my family comes first.
Yeah, who wouldn't do that?
God, I mean, what are you, an animal?
I mean, next thing you know, your daughter's grown up, she's married, she's estranged.
Yeah, you'd be like, that one day.
Yeah.
She'll be doing her speech, you know, when she graduates college with her master's.
Oh, no, she's not graduating.
Would have my PhD if Daddy made a cake with me.
I probably wouldn't be swinging around this brass pole if Daddy would have helped me across.
The daddy issue.
What? So, honey, why 4 years at 4 years at the Laughing Mule, swinging on the pole?
The Laughing Mule?
Oh, what happened? Daddy didn't make a cake with me when I asked. Yeah. Ruined me.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I gotta go.
I gotta go do something with my daughter.
Yeah.